Welcome previous 3-4-5. This class we are seeing about religions. So here in the India or in the world, there are lots of people and in different kinds of people worship different kinds of gods, and different kinds of people worship different gods in different ways. So these religions and the people following them. Okay. So the first is we are seeing about Hinduism. Okay. The first is known as Hinduism. Here you see this is our Hinduism. So the people who follow Hinduism is known as Hindus. And majority of the Indians are Hindus, you can say it. And this is a temple. Temple is the worshipping place of the Hindus. And they have this holy book known as the Bhagavad Gita. The Bhagavad Gita is a holy book for the Hindus. And they have Tirupati, Sri Sailam, Yadagiri, Guruvayur. These all are the holy places, the important pilgrim places for the Hindus. And the important festivals are like Diwali, Dasara, Vinayak Chaturthi. These all are the important festivals for the Hindus. So this is about the Hinduism. Next you have the Christianity. We have the Christianity. Okay. So here Christianity. Jesus Christ was the founder of this Christianity, and here the people who follow this Christianity is known as the Christians. Yeah, Christians. And the church, like the Hindus have a temple, likewise the Christians have this church. The church is a worshipping place, and they have a holy book known as this Bible. And the important festivals is known as the Christmas, and they often pray in the church during the Sundays. So they have pray in the church during the Sundays. So that is about the Christianity. So the third religion you have is Islam. Islam, Prophet Muhammad was the last prophet of the Islam, and some people call him as Allah. And the people who follow Islam are known as the Muslims. So the prayer in the mosque, and this prayer has a specific name known as the Namaz. They have a holy book called as the Quran. And the holy day is the Friday. So the festivals of the Muslims are known as the Muharram, Bakrid, and also Ramadan. So the next is Islam. And you have the fourth is here, you have the Sikhism. Sikhism means the Guru Nanak was the founder of the Sikhism, and Sikhs are disciplined. Sikhs means discipline. So they have a very much disciplined things, and the holy place is this golden temple which is present in Amritsar of Punjab. And the Gurudwara is a holy worshipping place, and the book is known as Adi Granth or Guru Granth Sahib. This is about the Sikhism. In addition to this, we are also having some religions like Buddhism and some religions like Jainism also in the country. But whatever the religion you are, you should all be together, and you should live happy, and you should be together, and you should help each other. So that is about these religions. So we will see the last we have. Buddhism. Jainism. Okay. So now, these are the important things. So we'll revise it once. Hinduism. Hinduism means the people who follows the people who follows this are known as the Hindus. Majority of the Indians are Hindus. Their place of worship is the temple, and they have a holy book known as the Bhagavad Gita. And the important places are. The important pilgrim places are the Tirupati, Seshadri, Yadagiri, Guruvayur and all. Next we have Christianity. Jesus Christ forms this Christianity. The people who follow this is known as the Christians. Their place of worship is the church, where they offer prayers on every Sunday. And their holy book is known as the Bible. And the important holidays of the Christians is the Christmas. Next you have the Islam. Muhammad Prophet was the last prophet of the Islam, and some people call him as Allah. And the place of worship for the Islam people are for the Muslims. The people who follow this Islam are known as Muslims. The place of worship is at the mosque. They offer prayers on they offer prayers in the mosque. These prayers are known as the namaz. The holy book is called as Quran. And the important holidays of Islam are the Muslims are the Bakrid, Ramzan, and the Bakrid, Ramzan, and Muharram. The next is you have Sikhism. Sikhism, the Guru Nanak has formed Sikhism. Sikhism means discipline, and the place of worship is Gurudwara. And also you have Golden Temple, which is present in Amritsar, Punjab. The holy book is known as Adi Granth or Guru Granth Sahib. In addition to this, there are also some important professions religions like the Buddhism and Jainism. So whatever the religion you are, you should respect all the other religions and together happily. So this is about these religions, and we have some exercise. Majority of the Indians are - Hindus. Christians go to church to pray on - Sunday. Golden Temple is in - state, Punjab. The important festival of Christians is - Christmas. Muslims' prayers is known as Namaz. True or false? All the religions have the same beliefs and customs. True. We need not to respect all the religions. False. Friday is the holy day of Muslims. True. Who was the last prophet of Islam? Prophet Muhammad. Who is the God of Muslims? Allah. Where do Christians offer prayers? In the church. Who was the founder of Sikhism? Guru Nanak Sahib. What is the backbone of all the religions? Strength and unity. Who are called Hindus? The people who follow the Hinduism are known as Hindus. Write the name of some Hindu festivals. We have Diwali, Dasara, Ugadi, Vinayaka Chaturthi, etc. What are the festivals of Muslims? Bakrid, Muharram, Ramzan. How should all the people live? All the people should live together and happily. Name any three pilgrim centers of Hindus in India. You have Tirupati, Seshadri, Yadagiri. Whom do you call Muslims? The people who follow the Islam. Write about Sikhism. Sikhism was founded by the Guru Nanak Sahib, and Sikhism means discipline. The holy book of Muslims is Quran. The holy book of Hindus is Bhagavad Gita. Holy book of Christians is Bible.